So we're here at the fifth step of the LDS process chain, the three-dimensional pick-and-place system. After metallization of the LDS part, the parts are moved in the machine and three process steps are going on. First, the alignment of the parts, then applying solder paste on the pads on the board, on the plastics part, and then putting the electrical devices on the solder paste.